Xbox exclusive.
We join Lara in the Geothermal Valley, a massive exploration space that is 3 times larger than any we've made before. You can spend hours here collecting and hunting resources, completing challenges, and discovering tombs. Rewards you earn help improve her gear and abilities. At base camp, Lara can upgrade her weapons, craft ammunition, and master new skills. You can customize Lara based on your preferences and playstyle. The valley below is guarded by Trinity forces, and you must decide how to defeat them.
Surrendered, and the company member watching had to turn him over.
Did they get him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask me a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun stuff.
That must be them.
You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for. Before that, I was working for one of the families of the year, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the judge. What's that? Something he can tell us.
Can't say.
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up to the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm.
Take a look.
Like what exactly?
If we knew... Oh, as I say. Oh, right. If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be
an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity became a threat. You have to be patient.
Like what?
Runner attack!
Give me some punching fire, now! Laying down covering fire!